nine dead bodies. And we're talking the whole shebang. Bride, groom, reverend wife. L.A. shot that old cousin off the front door. Appeared to me somebody objected to the room when they were going to the room. Good gravy. What'd I tell you, Bob? The goddamn Nick and Rod and the desk. Shit, the camera's left and going. Sorry, Pop. Ed's been in work with the president.
Yes, for me. It's been nothing against the woman in the past, huh?
I can tell.
Well, sure, did a hand, isn't it? Think I'm squirrely in. This work is solid.
You can tell by the clean of the car. You don't create the fact that you go with me, do you? All the colors in the flat line. If you were the moron, you could almost remember. Good night. Oh, well, name on the merits is the Arlene Maxwell. That's a phrase. We've always been calling her Brian on account of friends. In hell, she's correct.
Man, that'd be a mad dumb. Can't think of a guy like that, man.
Look at her. Teeth in her hair. Big eyes. Looks better than me.
So number one?
Yep.
Oh, bring it. Cocksucker, ain't you?
Thank you.
I shouldn't suggest. I don't respect it.
What's up?
Hello, Bill.
What's her condition?
Comatose.
Y'all beat the hell out of that woman, but you didn't kill her. And I put a bullet in her head, and I just kept on beating her.
Yes.
Be done.